THQ.
So we can't get copywritten.
Tell me more.
That's a Levi joke. Are you ready, kids? Because I've seen bigger. How's it going? This is Jake and Levi, and we're playing SpongeBob SquarePants, Revenge of the Flying Dutchman, and the rest of the Diddle Crew is dead.
They died in a tragic marching accident.
This totally isn't the second time we made this joke. Look at Mr. Krabs and Squidward.
They're really close to each other.
Like, should we tell him? Should we tell him those Krabby Patties are on fire? You think he notices? I mean,
like, oh, how was there a fire underwater even?
I don't know. I'm gonna freak it out.
Mr. Squidward, how in Davy Jones is there a fire underwater?
I'm trying to figure out what that purple sauce is.
What is that purple?
Hey, look, it's Gary.
Hey, Gary, I'm sure you won't give me nightmares.
Yeah, you gotta be perfectly fine. Now I gotta go poop. This is a good game.
They put the most work into the bathroom in this game.
They're like, the kids are gonna love this. Bathroom humor, am I right?
SpongeBob!
What? Gary!
Gary! Like, I just bubbles come out everywhere.
To play some fetch. Who are you and what you do with the actual announcer? My head's falling off! I got the stick. My fingers in you.
SpongeBob, you have to save my fingers.
What am I doing playing the piano? Gary's like, fuck this, I'm out. This game sucks, man. Looks like the game developers forgot to program my backyard.
Whoops.
Whoops, looks like I'm using the front door today. No, watch this.
What? Wow!
I have this bump on my back.
He starts talking, SpongeBob slowly turns the camera. The fuck was that? There's a big thingy on your thingy and it's all bent out of shape. If you know what I mean.
Go get your reward. An award!
I want an award! I'm going downtown to see the new construction. Downtown? You can meet me there and we'll play Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Last one, there's a nematode! What is this?
And there's a note on the other side! That is
no ordinary. No, shut up, I gotta go catch him.
I have to catch Patrick! There's my backyard!
Hey! Look at that, I programmed in a backyard. And my kitchen got smaller. A lot smaller. Now that's not very scary. That's actually really scary. True.
It is not scary when it sits still. But when Tails doll comes out.
Dad ass. Dad ass. Or wait, that's not like a... That's like a bag on his back, isn't it?
I knew it was a bag. You thought it was...
I thought it was just like a butt protector. That's what I thought it was as a kid.
No charge. That's not like the Krusty Krab at all.
Oh, let jellyfish into my restaurant.
Yeah. Mr. Krabs is like, I ain't working today.
Fuck this. Also, what's that behind the cum bucket?
Yeah, what is,
what is this? Is this thing from the show? Are they saying, like, Plankton is feeding people, like, toxic waste?
Cardinal, I just caught another one of them jellyfish.
That's great, Snake. How about Metal Gear? Have you caught Metal Gear yet?
Cardinal, there are jellyfish everywhere after... Colonel!
Colonel, you don't understand! I like SpongeBob and...
Car accident, SpongeBob. Yay!
Nobody's gonna report that. There's like a guy buried underneath there. It's just whatever.
My leg!
It's that guy too. Basically your water...
Basically your wood gets hard.
Yes. And it gets harder when you're near treasure because SpongeBob's... likes treasure.
I got a sock. They didn't tell me that, but I assume it because it shows a sock.
Yeah, yeah, more bubbles. Mm-hmm.
Sponge a bubble.
like awkward conversation when he comes out to take out the trash or whatever. He's like,
He tiptoes over to him.
It's like casual walk. Look at the casual walk.
No, it's the walk cycle from the walk cycle.
The walk cycle.
Yeah, like walk again. It's like the casual walk that he's doing in between like dance moves. If you just like walk.
Oh, like he walks at the thing.
Yeah, like that. Do do do
do do do do do do do do. Look at his mouth move.
Wow. Then when he puts his hands up, he's like, no. Get ready for the most intense race of your life, Levi. The most intense race ever.
Oh no, I'm not gonna win.
No, wow.
If he beats you, do you like get a game over?
Game over.
Where's he going? He's like walks over here.
He's like intoxicated. He's like, whoa, the road's over here. Like, just look at how he's
like. Wait, he doesn't walk like that in the show. He always walks with like the two that are right next to each other as like.
Does he?
Yeah.
It looks like he's just walking with his dick.
Let me just slap this around here. It's like police officers here. They're like, some guy's like walking really weird.
Some guy's got his schlong out. Good for him.
He's intoxicated in public.
Yeah, you let him beat you. Game over.
You two stop.
All right, you two. I'm a robot now.
Do 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 do.
Beep poopy boop bop. And I can't pay you guys. And then Squidward's like, okay, I'm gonna have to find a way to pay the bill. SpongeBob,
hands off the controller right
I'm
now.
I'm looking into your soul. Air.
Thank goodness for that.
Do you think they're all gone? Am I alone now? Anybody in here? Getting ready to whack it. He's like, you can leave anytime, SpongeBob. Old Mr. Krabs needs some crabby time.
Crabby time. He's like, that's where I rent my pickles from. Stop that.
Stop that, SpongeBob.
I'm just.
It looks like he's like hiding, like he's getting robbed by SpongeBob. He's like, don't hurt me.
Stop taking my coins.
Stop taking my pickles.
Doon 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 doon.
Levi, you don't need it. You don't need it.
Okay. I don't need it.
I don't need it.
I definitely don't need it.
In the next episode, we're gonna see more of acid chipping Mr. Krabs. And more of this.
That's just what I remember. Oh, jeez! There's, like, they're like,
watch his eyes.
He's like tripping. He's like
he's tripping.
He took whatever that billboard's advertising.
Oh man. No, he just bought drugs from that guy walking away.
Like, what?
He's like, no, he's doing business with this SpongeBob.
Fuck my crabs. What's happening with the crabs? He's like,
he's got a drug shop.
He's like hiding behind everything. He's always hiding.
The cops won't find me here. This is his corner. Mr. Krabs is working his corner. I'm talking about prostitution, SpongeBob. We're downtown now.
We have to make back all the renovations we did.
What took you so long? I've been waiting here for like hours.
You really had me going there for a minute, Patrick.
I thought I was getting robbed. It's a live.
He's doing really nothing.
What'd I do to you?
Get out of my workspace.
Don't you know it's dangerous? No, he's like, God, you scared me, man. Don't do that.
You know, this thing's loud. I can't hear you coming up.
Don't do that again, man. One of them is over here, I think.
Oh, my goodness.
Very dangerous. Like, okay, I think you drilled through, man. He doesn't have a face.
Maybe that is his face.
What?
That thing?
What is?
Is that his smile coming off of his mouth?
Where?
His pipe?
No, his pipe's just jammed into his. I don't know. I don't want any part of that.
Krabby Patties are illegal. We gotta sell them like drugs.
Okay. It's been 40 years, SpongeBob. Krabby Patties are now illegal. They found out my secret formula. Meth. Uh oh.
Well,
Tom.
We'll be back on the next episode. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and we're going to consult the instruction booklet for more information, and we'll be back to you tomorrow. Does this game have an autosave feature?
I hope so.
I'm taking a big sip of my orange soda.
Sponsor us.
Welcome back. I swear my disc is red now, as you can see.
It is literate.
SpongeBob, like that one.
We will recreate the cutscene because you missed it.
Oh, I'm Krabs, and we're on the board, and now go give the Krabby Patties now.
And then SpongeBob's all like,
nah,
yeah, that's what he did.
I'll do it. Okay, bye now.
And that's about all that happened in the cutscene. He likes my jokes. Okay.
Look at the thing. The car has eyes. He's like, I've seen some shit, man.
Wait, what? Oh, it does.
The yellow things are the eyes. And like, the bar on the bottom is the mouth. He's like, I've seen some shit, man. Come on. This is a kid's game, Levi. Come on, Levi. There's one jellyfish you have to worry about. It's not like there's 12 jellyfish that are just like swarming.
Oh my goodness!
There you go.
Okay, we can do. Oh!
That actually scared me too. Hey, you wanna buy some drugs? Oh!
Oh, baths!
Ew! Slow, epic walk. Wait, Levi, you're gonna run out of time.
I told you I'm bad with finding stuff.
Let me find it for you.
Remember when I went to your house?
We're not redoing this. For God's sake, we're not redoing this. Ow! However, are we gonna make it? Start the epic music.
Dun 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 dun.
11 seashell. This is getting really close. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Levi. There it is. Yeah.
I'm surprised.
That's gonna be it for this part, Levi.
We got a whole letter.
Look at this guy. Hey, that's the patty sitting over there. What's that patty doing over there? There's no better feeling than having a full... Than having your hands move like this when you talk. And having your cock jiggle around.
Ah, my fingers.
You know what's wrong with my fingers? Are you a doctor?
Well, a doctor?
My body is... His body gets like all like deformed and stuff when he talks. Here's this thing, I hope you like it.
Oh boy.
Boing, 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 boing. Did you see his model? It just went to the right. Like, they didn't, like, make it disappear to make it go off screen. They slipped to the right real fast off screen. You will have to be more careful if you don't want him to see you. Say SpongeBob, who's talking to you?
Colonel, Patrick's walking over there.
Dun, 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 dun.
Snake, you're supposed to be,
You're supposed to be, finding out about Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
What made it blow up?
I don't know. Oh!
Plankton! Plankton? Of course, you nattering nincompoops. Who else has the intellect to master?
He's got more animation than any character so far. He has an animation to put his hands behind his back, and then he's got a talking animation. Suffer his revenge for all. Well, guess I'm fucked.
Like a switch.
Do you think they're actually supposed to do that? Whoop whoop. That's crazy. Look when he walks. Look at his eyes.
Look at this plant up here. Go over here. Look at that plant.
plan moving like that.
What's in his... Look what he drops.